Hello, Dreamers. Today, I'm really excited about the big update that came from Ontario PNP program. As you must have read it in the title of this video, it is the announcement of OINP tech draws that I would be talking about in this video. It is a great news and opportunity for people working in IT industry. So if you're one of them, then this video will definitely bring a smile on your face. Stay tuned. Hey guys, this is Shitanshu from Dream Abroad. I regularly upload Canadian immigration and lifestyle videos, so if you haven't subscribed my channel yet, please consider subscribing and pressing that bell icon so that you don't miss any of the videos. Okay, so OINP yesterday made the very important announcement about the OINP tech draws. So what is it about? Let me start with the overview, then I will tell you about the process and all. So tech draws is the new OINP opportunity that falls under the HCP stream. So if you're not aware of OINP or the human capital priority stream, I've made two separate videos on it. I'll provide the link in the description box below. You can watch those videos to know about the OINP or the HCP stream in detail. Now the purpose of these tech draws is to identify people with technological skills in the IRCC Express Entry Pool. Through this dedicated approach, it would be easier for businesses in the technology sector to recruit top talent from around the world. So basically, you know that Ontario is the hub of IT industry, especially Toronto. So OINP tech draws would fulfill the shortage of IT people in the big IT sector of Ontario. Okay, now let's talk about the process of these OINP tech draws. The OINP will be searching the express entry pool to find candidates who may meet the criteria of the HCP stream and have the work experience in one of the targeted NOCs. I'll tell you which NOCs are they. If you are identified in the pool, you'll receive a notification of interest in your IRCC online account. All right, so few points to note here. First of all, you don't have to do anything about it. OINP will pick your profile from the express entry pool, just like the normal process of HCP stream, and then they will send you the notification of interest. If you receive an NOI, then you may submit an online application to the OINP if you qualify under one of Ontario's express entry streams. The time limitation is 45 calendar days of receiving your NOI. So this is the time limitation. You must submit your application within 45 calendar days of receiving your notification of interest. All right, now let's talk about the list of targeted NOC codes. Number one, software engineers and designers, which is NOC 2173, computer programmers and interactive media developers, which is NOC 2174, computer engineers, which is NOC 2147, web designers and developers, which is NOC 2175, database analysts and data administrators, which is NOC 2172, and lastly, computer and information systems managers, which is NOC 0213. So if your express entry profile actually mentions one of these six different NOC codes, then there's a great chance that you might get an NOI or a notification of interest from Ontario. Now, please note that getting a notification of interest does not mean that Ontario has approved your PNP application or anything like that. It means that you've got this notification of interest, you have to submit an application to them with some documents, and then after they approve it, then you will be able to get 600 additional points, which will actually add up to your CRS total, and then in the very next row, you would get your ITA. I'm sure many people would not be aware of this complete process. So if you want to know the details of OINP, I made two separate videos as I told you. So the first one was about the complete OINP program. The second one was about the human capital priority stream. So this is the particular stream where Canadian work experience, job offer or education is not required. So that is the reason why it is the most popular one. You can go on, check out these videos. I'll provide the link to these videos in the description box below. Okay, now before I end this video, let me tell you that Ontario has only published this much information, which I actually conveyed to you guys. They haven't told about any numbers or the date of draws. If I get to know about it, I'll definitely update you through the newsflash videos as soon as I get to know about it. So thank you guys for watching this video. If you liked the video, please click the like button. And if you have any queries, please mark your query down in the comment section below. And also, if you haven't subscribed my channel yet, please consider subscribing before moving on to the next video. Thanks again.